Hi friends, this is Charlie from TechyV.com, and today we are going to learn the software that is useful for Google Maps. So nowadays, with the increased use of Google Maps, this software allows you to mark different places on the map. So let's say first from where you can download it. So this is the link from where you need to download. Click on download now button. Then click on this external mirror link, and once the download is completed, you can see this type of zip file and extract this zip file. So let's see. The primary condition for this is that you should have internet connection. So these are different files provided. There is a readme file, then there is a location file that we'll see what this file actually contains. So what you need to do is just click on this map marker icon. So this is just a Google map that is shown in this window. It is show menu button. Clicking on this will show this menu, help marker shadow. You can delete the markers, then location. You can search the location by this details. And then these are different locations which you can quickly go through. If you have marked any location, that can also be shown here. Let's say this is marked location. Now another important thing is that whenever you move this cursor over any place in the map, you will be seeing here that latitude and longitude are shown also. So you can come to know for any place what are these parameters. So now here also there is a feature of zoom in and zoom out. Now let's see the menus. Here you can have different markers, variety of markers like red, yellow, green, blue. Also you can pin up something or any places. You can also specify the restaurant, hospital or coffee shop or golf, like that. So you can add marker at any places. Then shadows are also provided for the similar parameters. You can go through help, and you can add the name. Let's say I am adding a marker over here. So this marker has been added, that is as I have selected it from here, yellow dot. And now let's see the text file. Whenever you add any marker, that will be added over here in the text file. So if you want to delete it from here as well, let's say I'm deleting this from here, I'm saving this file. Let's go to here, let's just refresh. Let me close this and let me open it again. Let me zoom out. So we can see that yellow marker has been removed totally. So this is just similar to, let's drag and drop this here. This is just similar to Google Map. Only thing that advantages thing are provided over here are different types of marker that can be easily added on the Google Map. So that's all about map marker. For more queries, you can always visit techyv.com. Thank you.